13-0. Next to hit, Kyle Schwarber. Ripped to right center, and that one will leave the park. Out of here. That's his third home run of the game. And they add on. It's 20-0.
Back-to-back-to-back home runs, and these guys look so dominant right now. Pitcher might want to check and see if he's tipping his pitches or not. But I tell you what, if this was basketball, that opposing team would call a timeout to try to slow down this offense.
And now.